since I was about 14, and hopefully no, it's not playing that short. We're going to try to play some stuff here and have some fun. Thanks again to Lee. And we're going to... It's a song I wrote when I had more curtains. So about the time that we recorded that record with Lee, I lived in this house that I affectionately refer to as the farmhouse. And I had no curtains on a window, and I couldn't figure out why I was waking up so early. And then I realized I had no curtains, and it was May, and the sun comes up at 4:45. And so there's a reference in this song to that point in my life when I woke up this morning with the sun beating down on me. It was the sun shining through the window of a house with no curtains. In the farmhouse where Chuck played drums in the living room when we recorded our record. Because we could. So, let me know if something sounds out of whack. We'll adjust it. Trying to do a bunch of things all at once. Hopefully we can get it right. So, it's an original song called A Little Bit Better. Thank you. today just a little bit better than the last one. Pretty soon things are a whole lot better, right? Right. So I know that they're doing a big concert for Lynn Bramer. Anybody a fan of Lynn Bramer around here? So anyways, if you don't know who he was a radio personality around here, and we lost him last year to cancer. And one time, I was watching Chuck play at the Double Door, and walking down the hallway the other direction is Lynn Bramer. It looks like he's had a couple of cocktails. And right when he gets up to me, I said, Lynn, I've been listening to you since you got to town every morning for about 20 years. And he looks right at me without skipping a beat and says, you must be an extremely deranged individual, sir. To which he said, yeah, you're probably right. So, this song, I know that he had a lot to do with. All these buttons. He had a lot to do with it getting played in this town a lot on the radio, so. Thank you. Jones Band.
Look at you, drowning
ice.
Who's there? I haven't
looked. You see, now I've been paying attention. You can tell when we're just making you up here. Is that what we do? We rehearse a little, but not that much. And we get here and we walk the tightrope. And sometimes I stress out, but then once we start playing, it's fine, right? You stress all out up here, and then once you start playing, it's all good. Oh, the trouble with this guitar, it's a little bit. Original song Dave helped me write. Dave, on the official writing credits.
Hey, one more. Come on. Come on.
No.
Come on. No.
Thank you. I figured you'd run so hello. Right. That's Jack, too. Jack, you saw him, he was this big, right? He's not in here.
Jeff? Jeff, 1-2.
It's you, right?
That's me.
Alright, so let me make sure that we can hear that. Yeah, cool.
Good question. Yeah, have this. Are you doing this up here?
Sure.
Hold on.
I know. You gotta drop it.
No, no, I heard something like, hey,
what?
No, no.
I don't know about you, but I just wanna grab it and drop it in tune.
Backstage!
Right. I'm not gonna do an Elvis and go, hey, I'm just man, just man. 10 minutes off, let's go. Then they applaud me.
Oh my goodness!
I'm gonna tune my guitar just in case, you know.
Set to a sitar. Really?
Sitar.
That's what it said. Sitar, sit.
Thank you.
don't seem real, does it? Surreal? It's kind of a serve reality. What'd you call me? It's calling names. I can't hear nothing anymore. First of all. They don't want me to be.
Are we doing this one when you were talking?
Thank you.
got him crying. Little fun words, simple melody, beautiful melody. Ah, we are just hitting the... Dave, who's there? Somebody talking to you?
No, I'm just...
Dave talks to people on the internet from over there. I've been on the other side of that camera when Dave's playing the game. And I send him messages, and every now and again, there's a little something like this.
You're a good man.
It's kind of funny. So Dave, the guitar player, .com? .com.
.com.
That was it, that is .com. .com. That'd be funny. All right, this is an original song. Terminal Indecision.
Thank you.
have to record it. So I got a thing like this. Oh, nothing.
I need some more organ in the mains, please.
Thank you. I'll be
here all day. Anybody else need any organ? The full-on, like, hard rock and roll, like, blow the roof off your joint set. This is the easy-going set. And that is a threat. I am a threat. But we can't do the whole thing because people have to rest because we're old.
Otherwise, in the young days, we just keep right on going.
I was old in the young days.
Right.
This is the original future.
It's true. Wait, hold on. I'm sure she'd be back at the top. One moment.
Oh, yeah, bring that.
Thank you.
a surviving wolf? Or, well, wait, will he or won't he? Well, this is it's a debut record. This is a song that was a debut record. And one of my favorite bands in the world, Los Lobos. So, I'm gonna do that one. Don't leave because the smoking set's coming up. Alright.
Thank you. We'll be right back.